What this unit does is it turns wood chips into biochar, basically charcoal carbon at its purest form, which is locking in carbon for carbon sequestration. And when used in soil amendments with compost, it can actually retain water and retain nutrients and stabilize it.
With biochar, we actually use that in our tree care programs. We use it as a soil amendment. We use it to plant with new trees. We use it to save and recondition soil. So we had the source of wood chips and we were already using biochar as a product, and we were actually buying that biochar and it was being trucked out of state. So we're thinking, what can we do? If we already have the source, we have the product, let's figure out the middle.
Believe that the compost facility is the best place to have one of these machines, because they're getting material in, which the compost, some of that can be turned into biochar. And one of the attributes, the important ones of biochar, is it can hold water and hold nutrients in the soil over time and then release it over time. So a lot of the vineyards and other agriculture were looking for ways to reduce their water use. That we hope that the local community will be receptive to it. Here they are blending it with their compost, and that'll go out into the community. We've already distributed it to some low-income, disadvantaged garden communities. So every community produces, you know, woody waste material, and what we're all about at the Ecology Center is helping to reduce that waste stream, turn it into or upcycle it into a usable, beneficial product, and so that's really, it meets our goals really well. So we really want to thank Cal Fire for supporting that and enabling us to create this very innovative new technology.